It shall be as you wish.
Casting spells isn't as easy as I make it look. I'm tired.
You're a queer fellow.
What is it this time?
Tonight you sleep hunted by all, and wake in a dream hunted by one. Tonight you are the monster everyone claims you are. The kobold scorned like a rodent. The ogre that children fear comes in the night. The mobs and their torches now come for you, counting you among the creatures you once did hunt. Or so someone would have you believe. Once again you hear the voice, a voice that now makes no secret of its origins. It speaks of destiny and nature, and of evil's bread in the bone. It says you will never be free of the mob, that they will hunt you for what you are. Murder and death run through your heart, and accepting that will supposedly give you power. The essence of Baal within you cannot be ignored. But you have not ignored it. You realize that from the first you have fought the very blood in your veins, fought dagger and claw for each victory, and ultimately you have triumphed. With righteous will, you have turned the dark forces within you to good purpose. Whatever the foundation of your being, you have remade yourself in your own image. Amidst threats it does not yet know are empty, the voice tries to play upon your doubts, but finds none. As you stare unwavering, the presence grows weaker and weaker. As it fades from your mind, one warning does stand out amidst the din. It speaks of others that will listen where you have not, others that will embrace what you have rejected, and others that will be your death. This describes but one man, and you know of no other it could be. He who orchestrated your fall, deceived your comrades, and deserves all that your justice shall meet upon him. Saravak. He is a debt that must be paid to the whole of the Sword Coast. You awake sure of your cause, and of what must be done.
Yes? You have but to ask. It shall be as you wish.
Boy!
be of assistance. What is it you have but to ask?
Lucky that I found you.
Down to size. You sweat shoulders.
not this time. Yes, you have but to ask.
You've a task? As good as done.
What is it, this? I shall attend to it in a trice.
Who you are? No, not I.
Yes? You have but to ask. I shall attend to it in a trice. What is it you have but to ask?
Happy I am. Yes, I am.
Needs not quite as much help as I thought.
It shall be as you wish. What is it this time? It shall be as you wish. Yes? How may I be of assistance?
Let's give them a right break!
You have but to ask.
Friend.
What do you need?
Nature's servant awaits.
Thank you.
Casting spells isn't as easy as I make it look. I'm tired.
Oh,
yes?
I'm getting a little sleepy.
How may I be of assistance? I grow torpid and require slumber. What is it this time?
My blade will cut you down to size.
Yes?
My blade will cut you down to size.
You rang?
Can I help you?
Servant awaits.
Yes?
I shall attend to it in a trice.
Let's give them a right thrash! Let's give them a right thrash!
Corian would be proud of your actions.
Can I assist you?
I've been looking for strong men like yourselves. Yes, dear.
Uh-huh. Oh!
My turn to save the day.
What is it this time?
What is it, Chucky, as a witch? Assistance. What is it that it shall be as you wish? What is it this time? You have but to ask.
Pleasure to meet you.
Greetings, fellow rogues.